A limitation of the sum function is that it will include any hidden or filtered cell in calculations. The subtotal function can help overcome this as it can sum filtered values. Begin by creating the subtotal function. Subtotal is a versatile function that can do various things depending on what is entered for the first argument. For example, if you enter 9 or 109, it will sum the range entered as the second argument. The difference between 9 and 109 is that 9 will ignore manually hidden cells while 109 doesn't. In this example, we're using 109. As you can see, filtering the columns of this table affects the subtotal.